We are looking at how to pronounce this word in English, designating a compound released in the blood in some circumstances which causes contraction of smooth muscle and dilatation of blood vessels. How do you go about pronouncing it? Bradykinin or bradykinin. It seems both pronunciations are fine and used. Bradykinin or bradykinin. Here are more videos on how to pronounce many words in English whose pronunciations aren't always obvious, including many medical terms. See you there to learn more.